This video will introduce you to the new Serenity account page, including the quick action icons, related lists, as well as the new sync menu found in the header bar. Serenity contains an automatic sync process, which is significantly faster and more reliable than our previous mobile application. The sync menu gives you limited visibility into the data that Serenity is saving for offline use. This menu will also alert you to any sync issues, online or offline status, or if there are any problems with your data which need to be manually corrected. You should not need to tap on Manual Sync unless asked to do so by an administrator. The first page you will see is the account summary, which offers up to 9 highlights for each account. The highlight boxes can be customized for each different account type and should generally include the most relevant account attributes and sales metrics. The activity timeline gives you a detailed look at all the information recorded for each account, including account visits, calendar events, surveys, photos, and more. Each timeline entry can be expanded for additional information. On the right side of the summary page, you will see buttons that have been configured by your administrator. Unlike the buttons on the home page, the account buttons will typically perform an online search for the account name or take you to a specific account page in a related application. The photo column will display the 12 most recent photos taken at the account, along with the date, type, and location selected by the user. Tapping on the photo will also allow you to edit or delete the photo. The next tab is Account Details, which allows you to view and edit any account attributes your profile has permission to update. The additional tabs will be configured by your administrator and should match the account information you see in the desktop version of Grapevines. These lists allow you to see the full details of each record. Be sure to tap the Save quick action if you make any changes to the account details, and always use the back icon to return to the previous page. Finally, the More tab will display all the remaining data for that account, including specific sales activities, related files, and expenses. To the right of the account name are the quick action icons. The first icon will begin a new account visit. Look for a separate video which describes the visit sequence in detail. Next to that is a map of the accounts closest to this account. The dashboard icon will display a full-screen embedded dashboard containing relevant reports for this specific account. The camera icon allows you to capture a new photo and provides details about the image. The checklist icon allows you to take a new survey. Lastly, the currency icon will allow you to create a new sales order if that feature has been enabled for your organization. Note that most of the quick actions may also be included in your account visit sequence as well. We hope you have enjoyed this quick tour of the Serenity mobile application. For more information, visit grapevines.com/serenity.